3 favorite days of the week. Gaming day. Glad you could join me. Trying to boot up a match now, but things are not looking real promising here. Check this out. All right. I'm going to have to try this, see how it goes. Well, that bad boy is booting up. So if you haven't heard yet, Project Nova is going to be out in months, not years. Kind of one of my whole reasons for gaming on the PC is switching from console to the keyboard and mouse. So kind of one of the reasons I'm here, yeah, is setting up teams for Project Nova. I'll be heading over there when that comes out. That'll become pretty much my exclusive hangout. But DAR, we span different video games, and we're looking for mature part-time and full-time professionals. That doesn't mean you have to be a professional gamer. That means you can be a professional any walk of life, as long as you've been able to successfully set major goals and then break those down into the intermediate and the short-term goals. And you know how to motivate team members to achieve their best, both in-game and in real life. If John Boyd and Maneuver Warfare, that whole thing appeals to you, I invite you to come and check out what we're doing. Pretty mellow casual gameplay. If you're tuning in to watch anything extraordinary, you're not going to see that until we start building teams.
I have spotted a hostile soldier in your AO. Over.
That's kind of what we're all about here, building the teams. Give me a second here. All right, what we got going on here? Let's get a medic here. I think anything right now would be better than
cover, grenade out!
guys up top. She's been paying closer attention than that. Maybe pressing that flank a little bit more, trying to get a feel for what's going on, what the team's doing. Overall, the team looks like it's flipping objectives fairly well. This is going to be a long match. Okay, let's try a different squad here. Good, gotta get a flank on here. We got a good base here. Feeling for this flank here is what we're doing. And found it. Right back in this place. Seconds out. Alright.
We've lost the objective.
Got a medic. Let's see what the rest of the team does here. If he's a medic, he can kind of support himself a bit. We got here. This guy, he's kind of active. Thank you. waiting for that.
Hope you don't fucking die on me, man.
All right.
Pick up your med kit.
None of that. Oh. Coming out of that armor push should have been aggressive on that one.
I need mechanical assistance.
Damn it. I swear to God, I was trying to push that.
Hey, here's your medkit.
Damn it. Oh, shit. Should have went straight across. Maybe hooked the left. Kind of out there on the edge of the flank, not a lot of cover. Wouldn't help him a lot. I'm helping. All right, here we go.
Patch up.
That's pretty stupid, I know. I was just getting... thought I had flank guy on the side there. I was wrong. That's what I thought was going on. Nope, don't want any of that.
Okay, look out, we got a sniper in the area.
Hostile Jeep has been spotted in the AO. Over.
Can I help you? I'm a medic.
Okay, well, that's kind of the danger of being in a cul-de-sac like this, so you gotta... fight your way out.
Alright, be alert. We got some enemy anti-tank soldiers in the AO.
That's a good breakout. I should have been looking for that one. That was good. Where were we just at down there? Echo? No, I think we were Bravo. Bravo pushing that far east side. So I think I'm going to go block towards that. Thank you. trying to flank over here. Done a better job supporting that guy in that back end. That was my fault. I was playing way too conservatively. So on the back end of that, what you saw was breakthrough in the flank. Always going to be the problem when you're,
come here, let me patch you up.
When you're concentrating. Alright. Counting the shorts down. I thought we had that side count. Could be completely me because I'm not supporting the squad as much as I could. Let's see here, what can I come in with? AV is always useful. Spawn in on this guy. Something like this could just be holding the strong point and hold people back. Could be a last ditch stand. Fired. That was good. Oh, there's a ton of them down there. Yeah, I should have made the transition behind the damn wall. That would have been helpful. Stupid of me.
There is a Jeep, but it looks like it's headed down the MSR.
Hey, watch out, I'm gonna light him up.
Spied out there a little bit too far, not been able to see that on the HUD in the replay, I would imagine. Okay, what's everybody doing here? Coming in medic. Coming in ABS.
I'm a medic. Let me fix you up.
He's got a vehicle. So next up, he's got both in the same place.
Next up, the enemy's right there!
I saw that grenade there.
Grenade!
expected more out of you.
Goddamn, me.
Just spotted a hostile soldier, over.
Back here.
spotted a hostile soldier in your area. Over.
Two guys. The objective has been lost. Grip. Good. I'll take that for now.
Come! Grenade!
hostile machine gunner. Over. Spot. I've spotted a hostile soldier in your area. Over. Spotted a hostile soldier.
Try and stand still and get that bonus. I don't do that really well. I'm usually shooting and trying to move at the same time. That often bites me in the ass. So.
I'm a medic. Can I help you out?
Not a lot of excitement. Don't got a lot of excitement until team things start rolling. So I do apologize for the slow play there. Kind of uninteresting. If you've got the time, we are going to be flexing our play time here. Sherlock's got a new gig he's working, so his hours have changed. I'm pretty flexible. If you're into Void and maneuver warfare, like building teams, again, I invite you to come and hang out with us. Definitely want to point everybody to our friends over at Biomast. They cover all things gaming. They got a good focus right now going on Project Nova. Also, Pokey is the kind of guy running the Discord for Project Nova, Dust 514 Vets. So if you're into the Dust 514 thing, coming up Project Nova now, encourage you to keep tuned to biomass.net and see what's going on there.
Let's step it up now, the enemy control all positions.
If you're looking for some good game of time, you're thinking about hopping in Project Nova, come check us out, hook up with us. We got flexible gaming times. We're playing all kinds of games in DAR, not just Battlefield 3, obviously. Come and join the team. I'm just hitting up on Battlefield 3. Pretty decent mechanics. Enjoy the gameplay. And a lot of veterans in there to test yourself against, so you're always learning something new. Well, that's pretty much going to do it for me. I think the next time we're on is Saturday, 10 o'clock. Visit our Discord channel. We've got, or just look down at the bottom of my Discord channel and you'll see, the Twitch account. Look at the Twitch page. Look down there. You'll see the Discord link. Please click on that if you like these videos. If you like the kind of more mature, a little less drama, little more tactical and operational and strategic thought going into it, come in and hang out with us. I think you'll like it. So, until next time, I will catch you later. Bye-bye.